Structural Potato fans, this is Shadan Sabroni, and we are back with the Spelunky Daily Challenge. It's not working. Get that. And we're out of here. Alright, so not a great run in terms of loot, but we did make it through unscathed. Alright, again, let's see, not the greatest loot run. I'm thinking going down here might be not a bad idea with spiders and whatnot elsewhere. Ooh, pickaxe. Yep. Hopefully I can get some sweet loots here. Yeah, it was okay, loot-wise. That one wasn't too bad for the old loots. So, and ooh. No. Ow. Falling into that water with the torch was my first problem. And it just kind of went downhill from there. 126, that is pretty darn good from my perspective. So, let's see. Two ones, two threes. So, a couple one twos. So, fairly typical, I'd say. And ours are... What are we holding up here? So, 332 and 500. So, probably going to be in the threes, my guess would be. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye!